So I'm never one to judge, but this has to be a problem, right? Like,
you know what's wild to me is like the people who go fishing and they're like, oh, I just catch and release. Like, what if I put a hook through your mouth and drug you up out of your house and was like, look how fat this one is. But I'm going to put it back, so I'm one of the good ones.
Just because of the cops, the next time you get in trouble, call a crackhead.
This isn't even a real debate. I would take a crackhead over a cop in a second. Let me tell you why. Number one, they'll do anything for crack. The labor's cheaper, okay? Number two, they'll do anything for crack. Again, if I tell him to figure out how to fly like fucking Goku, and I'll give you some crack, he's gonna be sitting up top here going Super Saiyan, going, where's my fucking crack? Number three, you ever see that school shooting in Texas that they fucked up, those cops? Yeah, with all that training and shit? Go tell a crackhead that that school shooter has crack in his pockets and watch him take that fucker down.
Hey, brother. Hey, you got time to meet up this week and talk, or? Okay, hey. Yeah, he hung up, man.
What did he say?
He said, meet me in the house of God and bring some bitches. He just tweeted a picture of him holding hands with J.K. Rowling. Are they fucking dating?
Yep, thank you. Yes, I know my life matters too. Thank you. Thanks, Kanye. No, I'm not Italian.
I have to fire all the Italians. I just don't think right now is a good time to go public with this relationship. Yes, I know he wrote Harry Potter. No, I don't understand how insane the top is, man. Get me Shia LaBeouf's guy on the phone right now. I'm in over my head. I don't know what to do. I don't know who names the hurricanes. I'll find out now. I can ask them to name the next one Kim, but I don't know what that's gonna do for us. He just emailed me a video of us having this conversation.
What do you mean this?
This conversation we're having right now. Wait, fuck, he's on the roof. That's got it. He's on the roof. He's on the roof.
I need to return this. It's been acting crazy.
I wanna kill my mom! I wanna kill my dad!
So, yeah, and it don't... It woke my nephew up, like, in the middle of the night. I bought it for him for his birthday. And it, see, I don't even have to press it half the time. See, that's creepy. Yeah, it's very creepy. Can I text her real quick?
Use pin pad to complete transaction.
See, I don't.
Purple hair, so... dark hair, I'm coming for that soul.
Lord, forgive me, as I know how sensitive that this is, but y'all, I guess I'm way too much in the celebrity headspace, because why did I think that Kim Kardashian launched a missile at Kanye West due to this post? Like, I literally was like, I know the Kardashians got money, but baby, they got missile money? Baby, they launching missiles? Girl, I was so confused, y'all, for real.
I caught up with a friend of mine from high school recently who's an emergency room doctor. So he's had a hell of a few years. And we were like four whiskeys deep, and then his pager went off. He looks at it. He goes, oh, sorry, Adam. I got to go to the hospital. I'm on call. Yeah, I was like, are you insane? We've been drinking. He's like, oh, good point. I'll take an Uber.
were put in a position to defend yourself, what would come out? Would it be the jujitsu training or would it be the jersey?
The gun, bitch. I'm 53. I got time to hand-to-hand wrestle.
Oh, is this Get Low by Lil Jon? Well, this is my song.
Yes, I have to concur. It truly is a banger.
You know what? We should start a band.
Yes, we should.
Why have you not thought of that great idea before?
No, I don't know, but it's a great idea.
Yes, and shake on it, you piece of shit.
Yes, let's full send it.
Good. Agreed.
Good.
Good.
Fantastic.
Great.
I'm excited.
Shot, 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 shot. Come on, you pussies. Come do some shots with me.
Hell yes.
Oh, great idea. Hey, let's get fucked up and then get some pictures after.
Yes, let's go do that.
Oh, just one second. I have to tell you a secret.
Oh, yeah, what is it?
I've forgotten. Hey guys, be honest with me. Do you hate me?
What?
It just feels like you hate me, and I want you to be honest with me. So, do you hate me?
Can I wear your glasses?
Oh, of course.
Oh, thank you so much. Oh, wow, this is crazy.
Tonight is going to be a movie.
Guys, you know what? I'm going to quickly call my ex-girlfriend.
Good idea, do it.
Ah! Sorry. This is also my song.
Fellas, it's getting pretty late. Should we, get a bag?
Y'all ever try to talk to somebody about your feelings and then you become... Forgot to put that there. Damn.
My life was starting to get really boring, so I paid a friend to rig my entire apartment with fireworks just to make every day more exciting.
See? Y'all fell for it. Everybody was too busy, distracted by Ariel being black. And nobody cared about what Flounder looked like. That's what we need to be concerned about. Look at that. But he don't look like he got a soul. He eat people. This must be a thriller / slasher movie, because he killing somebody. We need to bully them like they did Sonic and get him remade, because this is terrifying. # not my Flounder.
Okay, one controversial opinion I have, or I'm not sure if it's controversial, but my friends have yelled at me for it. If you order a canned cocktail at a restaurant, like, I look at you differently. Like, if you order a White Claw or a High Noon at dinner, like, I am judging you. Like, that is not a dinner cocktail.
How many fourth graders do you think you could beat in a fight?
Probably about 12.
12? That's a pretty good answer, I'd say.
You're a young dude. Jump on this old man and see if you can whoop his ass.
Pause.
I'm ready to die any day.
Stop opening your pasta boxes like this. Instead, open them like this.
I love cocaine!
Growing up is funny because it's like you're a kid and you see like Lindsay Lohan, Britney Spears, all of those celebrities doing feral shit on Stars magazine. Like, those are my idols. And I remember being like, oh my God, like, I'll never be like those girls. And then I grow up and I'm like, holy fuck, I'm Lindsay Lohan.
Did Mrs. Pepper from Blue's Clues cheat on her husband, Mr. Salt? Here's my analysis. It all starts in the 1997 episode Blue's News, where they reveal their new baby, Paprika. This seems to be an average depiction of a mixed-race couple, including a black mother and a white father, presumably both French based on their accents. This is important. The same holds true when they reveal their second child, Cinnamon, in 2001. All seems normal until 2019, when Blue's Clues debuts the couple's newly born twins, Sage and Ginger. Fans note the difference in their appearance, notably their cork tops instead of the established shakers. Were they adopted? Perhaps. But I believe this is a case of genetics, similar to the ability of two straight-haired parents to produce a curly-haired child, and vice versa. But is Mr. Salt the father of these twins? My suspicions rose not from Sage, but from Ginger. With Ginger famously being native to Southeast Asia. In other words, whose goddamn Asian baby is this? But imagine my shock when I found out that the earliest record of salt production comes from Chinese history. Mr. Salt is Chinese. Well, that clears up one question. Now my suspicions are geared towards the first two children. Cinnamon checks out as it's native to Sri Lanka, with black pepper originating from southern India. This all but solidifies the twins as their children, with Sage likely having a skin condition such as albinism, as this is sometimes the case with fraternal twins. But what about Paprika? The first child, the one nobody would bat an eye at. Well, Paprika is Mexican. Well, that proves it. Here we have a case for all of these children. Mrs. Pepper had an affair in 1997 and hid it from her husband all this time. At least that's what I thought, right? Wrong. Enter Grandma Cayenne, mother of Mrs. Pepper and grandmother of Paprika. Cayenne is from South America, one of the places home to Paprika, specifically French Guiana. It all makes sense now. Mrs. Pepper, a beautiful Southeast Asian Latina woman, met Mr. Salt, a Chinese-French immigrant. The two bonded over their shared language and love of cooking, and have since started a loving family and been an icon for generations. This is not an ad. I am just so goddamn hyped for this new Blue's Clues movie.
Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god! What is that?
Y'all worried about grocery store prices going up? Like, have you ever used a self-checkout lane before?
While all you guys fight over which blonde bitch bullied you in high school and made you feel bad and now is trying to redeem herself by being emo, I'd like to remind you. This little shit used to do LSD in the park and put his iPhone 4S on airplane mode in fear of his parents finding out what he's doing. And now I do the same thing but in my bedroom and then I live tweet with my location on. So I'd say that's real character development.
I don't understand how what I'm about to show you is not a bigger deal in the news everywhere in the world, but Nikon had a photo contest and take a wild guess what that is. I'll give you 2 seconds. One, two. It's a frickin' ant.
Bob is really going at it tonight. Yeah, he asked me if I pre-gamed on the train ride over here. Pre-game? This is a work event. Yeah, he is having a tough week though, apparently. I guess he got a pay decrease, his wife filed for a divorce, and he found out his dad wasn't his biological father. A word. Who wants to take shots? Barbara? Man, he's just such a buttoned-up guy in the office. You know, I would have never expected this. Yeah, and where'd he get the tie? Hey, Bob, it was funny at first. All right, but let's get the tie back. If you want, you gotta wrestle me for it. What? If you want, you're gonna have to wrestle me for it. Sumo style. Oh, boy. Well, better yet, let's go back to my place and do a deep dive on some low-hanging fruit. God, this is a ticking time bomb. Oh, wait, let me get HR's approval first. Bruce?
No.
We're good to go.
Excessive drinking during company-sponsored events is considered inappropriate behavior.
All right, does that little training video on workplace misconduct make sense, guys? What if he was acting? Sorry? Yeah, so what if he was acting? You know, playing a character like the drunk guy at a party. You know, he can't get convicted because he's playing a character. No, you can't say you were acting. That doesn't make it okay.
Seriously, you are my best mate from this day on. You get it? It's not the chemicals talking, mate.
Have you heard about my mate? He's DJ, right? He can probably get us in some fucking cool clubs, you know. Half price cup of touch, too. I'll fucking message him now, see if he's around. Oh, fuck, what's his name again? No, he's my best mate. He'll come back to me. Yeah, Tractor. Tractor the DJ, yeah. Tractor the DJ, yeah.
What did you put in my drink?
No, nothing, mate. It's a bit MD. Half a bag of coke. Few magic mushrooms, half an ounce of weed, put some hair in there, found some gum at the bus stop, scraped that off and put that in, Darren Lockie's voice box, and a little bit of dirt for the immune system, and only 2% fat.
Don't fuck with Cursor. Don't.
Oh, what the fuck? Mate, you'd better not tell the boys about this.
So next time you go to the gas station, this is just a handy tip, okay? I want you to give me a second, all right? What you're gonna do is you're gonna take your katana and...
Wake up, Charles. Charles, wake up. We have done it. We have found new land. We have done it. We have done our country proud. It's so beautiful.
Shall we explore this new land?
Wait, Harry. Not so much haste. We know not the dangers that lurk in these lands. We must first be... Oh, my fucking God! What are you doing? No! How do you feel?
Bloody good, mate.
What did you just say?
Mate, bloody hell. It's hotter than your bloody mum out here.
What happened to that voice?
I don't know, mate. Bloody hell, but bloody day for it, isn't it, you bloody larrikin?
Harry... Your clothes.
What about me bloody clothes?
Holy fuck!
When the bloody heck did this happen, mate?
Harry, you're scaring me. If this is some kind of sick game, I request that thou stop immediately.
I don't know why, but I have a big bloody hankering to go down to the Ipswich bloody Maccas and beef the Esche bras there for their entes. Oi, Toots, give us your Snapchat. Oh, what... Oh, I didn't even want to get with you anyway, bro. You shit.